Whoever thought this was fun, I'm gonna collect your head and put it on my wall.
Scanning. New objective located. Leave no enemies functioning.
On it. Here you go.
Garrison Mega Shields deactivated. Garrison Mega Shields deactivated.
New objective, eliminate all enemies.
Consider it done.
Garrison Mega Shields deactivated. Garrison Mega Shields deactivated.
At least I think for you with me. You think this is a game? I will find you. Thank you. What's that? I will find you. That's right, asshole. Keep hiding. It's the only reason you're not dead.
Objective.
Send for a medic so I can kill him too.
deploy.
Excuse me while I rip this out. Disgusting. I love it.
Scientific.
I'm starting to actually like this.
Objective located. Eliminate all enemies before proceeding.
Consider it done. Shit.
Yeah.
deactivated. Garrison Mega Shields deactivated.
Objective.
Mega shields online.
Num-nums. Heartbroken. It looks like the heart of the map. Doc, I found some kind of ancient mystical fucking magic door.
You found where they're keeping the Kill Star. I think it was an ancient temple to the dragons, though I couldn't say who built it.
The what?
Oh, I'm sure I mentioned it. The Kill Star. The wrist mega laser cannon that we were building.
No.
I'm positive I did. The weapon that could level tanks. And the only surefire way of killing Sloan and stopping this terrible ordeal?
Is under attack. Protect the cyber nerd.
Thank you.
I give that a 9.5.
Defend the hostage before he is shot to pieces. Or just shot.
So I collect shit to unlock shit, and then I get shit. Got it.
Come here a moment, will you? Thank heavens you saved me!
I hope I don't have to collect any fucking feathers. Doc, I'm at the dam. God damn, it's big.
Every facility has its own generators, but without the dam, Sloan can't run his operation at full strength.
Then it's time to blow his dike.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates to enough C4000 to crack that dam. Draining the reservoir will compromise the reactor's coolant system.
Objective, retrieve C4000.
Down.
Just like when you saved me and my team in Quebec, when you caused that hydro plant's nuclear reactors to go critical.
I don't remember much before getting shot up. Playing as a kid, my parents, Vietnam War II.
I'm sorry. Good luck, Rex. We're counting on you to save us again.
Scan complete. Objective. Reach dam and plant C4000 along structural faults. Detecting cybernetic hounds. Robo-dogs can smell you, even while stealthed. Use your dice to lure the robo-dogs away from your position. Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault.
This one's for you, Spider.
Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault.
Now that's a migraine.
Detecting heavy flamer units and their conveniently exposed fuel tanks.
That's the money shot. Way to die on the job, dipshitter. Heartbroken. He had a splitting headache.
Complete. C4000 planted. Please proceed to designated safe zone before detonating.
Time to bring the house down. I just hope this new C4000 is as good as the old C400. Nope, it's not. Doc, it's a no-go on the explosives.
Then find one of the engineers working in the dam.
There were civilians in there. But I...
I know just the man to help you sabotage the dam. Here, locate him through his personal tracking device.
Objective, rendezvous with engineer inside the dam.
Attention, tomorrow night is chilling night in the cafeteria. An extra ration of Kobayashi Cyborg lubricant will be served.
Please. Stabby, stabby. It looks like the heart of the matter. That's how you play head games. Heartbroken?
Need to kill thousands of intruders in a hurry? Why settle when you can unleash the terror?
Oh, baby. Where you been all my life?
Reminder, throw a cyber heart at the enemy so that nearby dragons attack them.
Attention, a new delivery of explosive red barrels has arrived. We request that all personnel exercise more caution around explosive red barrels, as their usage is for emergencies only.
Way to die on the job, dick shitter. I had my eye on it. Way to die on the job, dick shitter. Boom, baby.
Objective complete.
Are you Sergeant Rex Colt? Dr. Darling said you're some kind of hero.
I'm no hero. I'm just your everyday U.S. military Mark IV cyber commando.
Alrighty. You need to clear me a path to the reactor so I can turn the power down. I'm no cyber soldier.
Right. Then it's lights out for Sloan.
Objective. Protect the engineer.
I'll wait here while you do your thing.
clear.
On my way. You killed a lot of my soldiers, Rex. Attaboy.
What happened to protecting the men under your command, Sloan?
Only the strong could protect themselves. I learned that during war. We didn't have what it took to win.
We nuked Canada into a toxic wasteland.
We didn't go far enough. But whoa, son, you gonna see some shit change. I promise you that.
I'll wait here while you do your thing.
Attention. Cleanup of mutagenic biotoxins on sub-level 3. Cleanup on sub-level 3.
Sloan, you're Omega Forces and Omega Force.
Well, T-Rex, who's the joke and who's the cyber god? Tell me something, Rex. Ever since they fixed you up with my combat programming, does that little voice in your head sound like you? Or does it sound like me?
What are you talking about, Sloan?
Well, maybe there's more of me in you than you got left of yourself. Or maybe you're scared I didn't give you a reason to kill. I just gave you an excuse.
That's the bridge to the exposed reactor core. Come on!
Access the coolant link. Release the cyber shocks.
I'll override the control mechanisms and send that baby into overload.
Then it's lights out for Sloan.
You, said that one already.
Lights out forever.
Okay, we are almost there, Sergeant.
Warning. Heavy
electromagnetic
dispersion.
Oh, crap.
They locked me out! You need to override the shield's emergency bypass underwater. Remember, there are cyber sharks down there.
Scanning. Sea active. Underwater. Shunt. Switches to be pretty, oh so pretty, and witty, and open the safeties. Shunt deactivated. Locate the next one, or a kiss, kiss, kiss. What a shunt. Objective complete. Rejoin the engineer, and hold hands, and frolic.
You did it! Now I just need to hack the system and expose that reactor core.
Attention. No parking in the brown zone.
I'm opening the reactor shields. Don't let them kill me, okay?
Send for a medic to kill him too. gotta face me, you rusty cum buckets.
We have tactical superiority.
I made it, but Benji didn't.
I'm sorry, Rex. He was a good man.
No, Doc. He was a real American hero.
A reminder to all personnel to wash your hands after using the bathroom. When you shake hands with someone, it's like they're shaking hands with everyone you've ever known, including your mother. And you wouldn't want anyone touching your mother, would you? Please wash your hands.
Rex, are you doing okay after that EMP surge?
Good as new, Doc. There's no challenge I can't beat.
I don't know, Rex. I'm pretty unstoppable in the Bishop of Battle.
Doc, you play video games?
Yes, Rex. Video games are a proven coping mechanism, like any hobby. They've been shown to improve hand-eye coordination, problem-solving, social interaction, and self-confidence. And no studies have managed to prove a correlation between video games and violence. Frankly, anyone who thinks games are bad for you is a fucking idiot.
Hey, whoa, Doc.
No, Rex. FUCK stands for failing to understand our capacity for kindness. It's an acronym. So I suppose this isn't a game anymore, is it?
Heartbroken? Time to put your hearts into it.